never written so much. And in fact, we've never actually run out of lyrics. I ran out of lyrics at one point. So I used all of Torben's lyrics, and I've been writing again. My studio has now expanded at home. I've written another 6 or 7 songs, which we were recording off the European tour, including one song called I Fall Apart. You heard about it here first on Countdown, which probably won't be out for another year and a half, but is a corker.
Right, now, okay, let's go back to that. Let's go back to that time when you played the next 8 songs. One of those songs was Listen to What the Papers Say.
Yeah.
And you weren't going to include that on the album.
That was a little bit of gentle persuasion from you that night. You insisted.
Now, a lot of people can George Michael.
Yeah, oh, are you serious? Why? Oh, I know why, because they're jealous.
Yeah?
Yeah. I mean, I can't bear all this shit. Like, some bands have said, well, our music is more, we're more into our music than all that stuff. George is so into his music, and he's got everything he does, he's totally 100% in it. It doesn't matter what sort of music it is. I can't bear all that musical snobbery. He's just as absolutely 100% for what he does as anybody out of Tears for Fears or Dire Straits or me or whatever. It's just that with what he does incredibly well. And he's got a most incredible voice. His instrument is his voice. Thank you.